you've seen the marijuana that when you smoke it, you like have lucky charms in your bowl. I smoked it the other day, I swear to God. And I was like, I want to get the fucking fries and the fries and the fucking scrambled eggs. And the fucking, how can you be a hard try when you're fucking Irish? And I smoked the weed and you felt like you're fucking lucky, but I never found the fucking charms. I don't give a fuck. And I mean, Watson. So, back, stay focused. I'm driving here. Oh, yes. Well, I own most of Europe. So when I come to America, I have diplomatic immunity. What does it mean, Watson? Well, to the regular people, they would not know. But those who do know, they hold those things to matter. Knows that I can do what the fuck I want to do. I will give you a knuckle sandwich if it was ethical. Anywho, back to the case. I'm riding over here to my son's, Junior's. He's a lazy boy. Hard to motivate. I wonder where he gets it from. I don't know. My mother, is he? Oh, my mother. She spoiled me, you know. Thrown me. Everything. By the time I was 12, when I graduated Yale with honors, I was a late bloomer. Plus, I took 3 months off to go cure cancer in the jungles of the Amazon with the shamans and the magical people. Fucked up people in the jungle. Anyway, back to the case. The case of Navay Snell and his wandering dog. Who's a robot? Did I tell you? I made him a junior. Whatever. Anywho, I'm pulling up now. The saga continues. But, George, we could turn to the left. I'm pretty high. I don't know if I should be driving. What? Do you think I'll be navigating this automobile correctly? Navigation. Longitude. Watson, what's the latitude and longitude? Watson, east, west, north, south, Watson. I can't do the left of the tree like a country boy. A fucking locket's arms are kicking in my fucking goddamn channel, but scrambled eggs. I tell you to weed. I can't get it. I'll get back to you. Bye.